Okay, today we will discuss the second law of thermodynamics. Okay, so open your book to page 174. Now, but before we go on in our discussion, we will first watch a video. And this video, we will try to dire na to no makita unsay say purpose aning second law of thermodynamics, no, why we need to study second law of thermodynamics. Okay, so this is about perpetual motion machines. Okay, so let's test our imagination kung possibly ba na yung mahitabo in real life ni nga mga machines. No? So, in kung ma-understand ninyo ang second law of thermodynamics as well as the first law and the third law, makadetermine na mo kung whether possible ba na yung mga machines. Okay, so tanaw na to. Oops. Okay, so just type perpetual motion machines. Isa mga pinagbabawal na technique. We'll be right back. nila no, nanotexture of free energy. Yung kinakailangan ng fossil fuels. Okay, so now moving on sa atong topic. Nganong gipakita man ako to siya ng mga machines because those machines violate the second law of thermodynamics. Okay, so unsa dai na ning second law of thermodynamics? No, paano man ako ma-master na ninyo ni eh, so dili mo ma ilad, no? Dili mo mailad sa mga manggawas nga uy, ay free energy na ay naibag-ong machine nga kaya makaproduce o minani kada ko nga energy nga gamay ra ang gi-supply. So diri na to na may bawa, no? As mechanical engineering students or mechanical, kung ma-mechanical engineer mo puhon, so since kita man ang nag-study aning mga law sa thermodynamics, so kita dapat ang dili ma-ilad basta-basta. Okay, so what is the second law of thermodynamics? Now, before nato ma-define ang second law of thermodynamics, kay there is no such, wala may one line na maka-describe sa iya, no? But, gi-verify niya through experiments. So, naatay tulo ka experiment dere, or tulo ka cases. Ang first case is you have an object, no, ang ganing cylinder, and then ang iyang temperature is greater than the outside atmospheric air. So T sub I is greater than T sub O. So after some time sa metabo, decrease ang temperature sa body, eventually maabot niya ang T sub O. Okay, mabot niya ang T sub O. Okay? The inverse process would not take place spontaneously, even though energy could be conserved, and the internal energy of the surroundings would not decrease spontaneously while the body warm from T O to its initial temperature. Okay? So, ang reverse daw, no, ang T sub, ang air, diba, ang direction sa heat is from hotter fluid to colder environment. So dili na siya ma-reverse, no? Dili nga ang Q mobalik diri sa kuha ni mo og Q ang air, and then mobalik na siya diri sa body mo, init ang body. So isa na siya sa mga corollaries or properties sa second law of thermodynamics. Okay, you have also atmospheric air, and then naa kay cylinder dere, you have the pressure inside ani niya is greater than the atmospheric pressure. So man sa may tabo is once i-open ni mo ni ang pressure dere sa sulod mo decrease until such time nga mahimong equilibrium sa P sub O. And also you have a mass, no? Initially at elevation Z. And then nahulog siya karon. Na sa Z equal 0. So unsa ni siya? Unsa may pasabot ani nila? Pasabot ani nila is that a system, no, kung naay imbalance, meaning kaninga system is not equal sa surroundings, ang tendency din niya is to return to its equilibrium. Mo equilibrium sa surrounding nimo. Mo equilibrium sa surrounding nimo. Okay? And then sa may mga kuha na, sa may makuha na to ani. Okay, opportunities for developing work. Okay, no? Work, balik ta dere. Work can only be done if there is imbalance sa duha ka system, meaning dili sa pareho, no? Sample gani. Sa mani mo ni nga nakay ma-harness ng work dere, butangan mo ni dere og power cycle, no? Before ni mo ni siya ipagawas ang queue, imo sana siyang ipaagi sa instead of permitting the body to cool spontaneously, energy could be delivered by heat transfer to a system undergoing a power cycle that would develop a net amount of work. Okay, so balik na dari. No, instead nga imo lang ning ipagawas directly sa surroundings. Why not ipaagi nimo ni sa power cycle, then extract the heat to change the temperature sa steam and drive niyang turbine. So, there is a possibility for work. Dere pod, instead niya pag-awasan na nimo ulang ko ang air, why not butangan nimo og turbine dere, no? And patuyok sa air ang turbine, then mag-generate sa power. So, there is a possibility for work. So, inyana na siya, no? So, in order for work to be developed, dapat na ay na isa ka system na ay different sa ilang duha. In the same way sa tuwa, sa tao, kung ma-equilibrium na sa surrounding, sa buta na, wala na po tayo capacity to do work. Kung na-equilibrium na sa surroundings, they were already dead, no? Diba? Kabantay ka sa imo ang temperature sa imo lawas. Uy, mas init man ko kumpara sa surroundings. That is a good thing. Sabot na, buhi pa ka. You have opportunity to do work, no? And muna siya, pasabot na later on, mubalik ka gano'n dito, no? Mu-equilibrium rin ka sa environment. So, mauna siya. Okay, yung sa may mga okay, so since na may possibility for doing work, ang mga scientists is nagwonder po sila what is the theoretical maximum value for the work that could be attained. So mauna siya gusto ansiran sa second law of thermodynamics, what is the theoretical maximum value of work. So kung naka system, pila man ang yun ang pwede na kong makuha ng work. And what are the factors that would preclude the realization of the maximum value? So may mga factors nga maka-affect. Okay, isa na ana is friction. No, mo nang dili ka makakuha og dako mo work because naay friction. And other irreversibilities. Okay, so in summary, ang second law of thermodynamics predict the direction of process. Okay? Kaya na i-predict ang direction sa process nimo. Whereas sa first law of thermodynamics, wala man siya na dili man nimo makita dito kung aha ang direction. Makita lang nimo dito ang accounting sa energy. Ah, kani. May agi-ani nga system, pagawas, nahimong ninani nga amount. And sa first law of thermodynamics, pwede ka makakuha o 100% efficiency. No? Tanang heat nga supply ni mo, makonvert sa work. Which is not true. No? Kung pag-abot na ito din sa second law. And establishing conditions for equilibrium. Okay. The third one is determining the best theoretical performance of cycles, engine, and other devices. Okay. Ayan niya kuhaon ang theoretical or the maximum performance sa imong isa ka cycle. It can evaluate quantitatively the factors that preclude the attainment of the best theoretical performance level. Additionally, defining a temperature scale depends on the properties of any thermodynamic substance, a thermometric substance. Developing means for evaluating properties such as U and H in terms of properties that are more readily obtained experimentally. Now, later on, may bawa na ito, ano? Okay, so daghan ka niya siya o applications po niya ang second law. Now, let's proceed with the statement. So, kung sa may statement, anong second law? Diba? Ang statement sa first law is that energy cannot be created nor destroyed. It can only be transformed. Sa conservation of energy. Ang second law, now, naidwa ka statement ani. First one is done by Clausius. Clausius' statement which states that the second law asserts that it is impossible, impossibly, no, it is impossible for any system to operate in such a way that the sole result would be an energy transfer by heat from a cooler to a hotter body. Okay, so ito ni, kinanglan masabta na ito ni nga statement, no. To translate na ito to Bisaya, no. Imposible sa isa ka system na mo-function in a way that ang sole result or sole output niya would be energy transfer by heat from a cooler to a hotter body. So, unsay pasabot na niya? Ang gusto niya i-point out is ang direction sa imo ang process. The second law can predict the direction, no? Dili pwede nga ang energy mo transfer from cooler to a hotter body. Now, kung mayon ka, dili pwede, unsa din ang sa refrigerator. So, muna yung yun diri, no? Muna ang importante ning word na sole result. Dili pwede nga mo travel ang heat from cooler to a hotter body without inputting work. No, pwede ni mo siya ma pwede ka makatransfer o heat from cooler to a hotter body, but you need to input something. Dili pwede nga sole result, no? Dili pwede nga mo-travel lang siya without inputting anything, no? So, muna ipasabotan na niya. So, meaning, ang natural na direction sa heat transfer is from hotter to cooler body. The Clausius statement does not rule out the possibility of transferring energy by heat from a cooler. Oh, mo lagi ni. Mo na kung ganyan. No, so kani nga mo. So mo ni ang sakto hot to cold. Dili pwede ning cold to hot. Ni wala kay input. Another statement is Kelvin Planck. So kining sa Kelvin Planck, dapat na ito may bawaan po ning word na thermal reservoir, no? Ang thermal reservoir is a special kind of system that is always remain at constant temperature even though energy is added or removed by heat transfer. So yung kaning thermal reservoir daw is kung ano siya system or any system na bahala o kuhaan pa nimo na siya o energy by heat transfer, dili mautro ang yan temperature. So sa may example lana, Earth's atmosphere, no, aning hangin sa itong palibot, bahala pa o nakainit nga ibutang diha, but ang kung i-sama up nimo ang i-average nimo tanan, kuno na siya. Wala ka change ang temperature niya. No, bisag na kaibutang init na object. Okay, another example is kani large bodies of water anang sea or lake. No, kung naakay lake and then naakay metal rod, yan, init nga metal rod, imong gi-quench diha. Imong gi-tusnaw ang kuan. Gabaga nga puthaw. No, ga-input ka o energy heat, but the overall temperature sa lake wala na outro. So muna siya. So ang temperature sa imong reservoir remains constant. Now proceeding on that, ang Kelvin Planck statement nag-state na it is impossible for any system to operate in a thermodynamic cycle and deliver a net amount of energy by work to its surroundings while receiving energy by heat transfer from a single thermal reservoir. No? So, saan pa sabot? It is impossible na ma-operate. Oh, importante ning word, thermodynamic cycle. And deliver a net amount of energy by work to its surroundings while receiving energy by heat transfer from a single thermal reservoir. No, so, ganyan niya kung naka-heat transfer from a single thermal reservoir, isa lang niya na himo na tanang equal, na himo tanang work, imposible daw na. So, muna yung ganyan na nga, dili tanang heat energy makonvert to work. So, muna yung pasabutan eh. Na siyempre, kay isa ka katim thermal reservoir kay pag heat transfer diha, siyempre, wala na kay magilabay diri kay na-convert man tanan to work. Di daw na pwede. So, masay pasabot ani. Walay 100% efficient nga engine. Muna siya. Pasabot ani. The Kelvin Planck statement does not rule out the possibility of a system developing a net amount of work from heat transfer drawn from a single reservoir. It only denies this possibility if the system undergoes a thermodynamic cycle. Oh, ang sagad ang thermodynamic cycle? Meaning, wala nag-change ang energy dere. So, unsang internal, kung closed system yung unsang internal energy dere at point 1, at point 2, the same ra. So, pasabot na ang kyo diri mo sulod, mugawas ka po diri as work. A constraint is imposed by first law on the net. O diba, according to first law, unsa imong gi, kung cycle siya, di ang kyo nga mo sulod, may imong work tanan. But, pag abot nato sa second law, di na pwede. According to Kelvin Planck statement, a system undergoing a cycle while communicating thermally with a single reservoir cannot deliver a net amount of work to its surroundings. That is, the network of the cycle cannot be positive. However, the Kelvin Planck statement does not rule out the possibility that there is a network transfer of energy to the system during the cycle, or that the network is zero. Thus, the analytical form of Kelvin Planck is work cycle is less than or equal to zero for a single reservoir. Okay. So, muna sila og ang Kelvin Planck og Clausius statement, muna sila og different statement, but kung inyo ning i-follow yung giingon dere kaning diagram, makita ninyo nga the same ra day sila. The same ra sila ang violation sa kung i-violate niyo ang Clausius statement, mo result niya po to violation sa Kelvin Planck. Okay, so let's define kaning word niya, reversibility. One of the important uses of the second law of thermodynamics engineering is to determine the best theoretical performance of systems by comparing actual performance with best theoretical performance. So, mauna siya ang isa sa gamit sa second law, no? To determine the theoretical performance, and then kung naan na kay kabalo na ka, mauna ni ang theoretical performance. Siyempre, makabalo na ka, makompare na nimo, ah, unsa man kalayo ning actual na performance sa theoretical. So, kung say, layo kaayo, so, makakita ka away, unsa man pag-approach ang theoretical. No? So, in this section, such idealized processes are introduced and distinguished from actual processes involving irreversibilities. So, an irreversible process, if the system and all parts of its surroundings cannot be exactly restored to their respective initial states after the process has occurred. Now, so, muna yung meaning sa irreversible kung yung gingon nga kung dili nimo ma-restore ang system, the system and all its parts of its surroundings cannot be exactly, no, meaning na kay process from 1 to 2 and then gusto nimo ibalik from 2 to 1. Nya pagbalik nimo, uy, namay nangawala. So mo na siya irreversible process na siya. Now, kung yung reversible process, if both the system and surroundings can be returned to their initial state. So mo na siya reversible, mo ni ang ideal, no. Mabalik nimo sa initial state. Okay. A system that has undergone an irreversible process is not necessarily precluded from being restored to its initial state. However, the system restored it will not be possible to also to return the surroundings to the initial to the state they were initially. Okay, so all actual processes, no? Wala may reversible na process kid na mabalik nimo sa original. All actual processes na sa nimo mahitabo ni reversible sa kuan ramani. Sa theory ramani, sa theory. Ano man? Oh, we will say later on dere yang ginumerate dere ngano nga tanang processes are irreversible. Oh. Heat transfer through a finite temperature difference. Kung naa daw ni, kung naa ka heat transfer from finite temperature difference, naa ginay irreversibility. Unrestrained expansion of gas to a lower pressure. Spontaneous chemical reaction. Spontaneous mixing of matter. Friction. O, kani. Electric current flow to a resistance. Magnetization. Polarization and elastic deformation. Although the list is not exhaustive, gamay ram niya kung lista diri, it does suggest that all actual processes are irreversible. Okay. Siyempre, sa tanang process, na aman siya friction. O, na ay friction sa hangin, friction sa surfaces. That is, every process involves effects such as those listed. No? So, tanang process is irreversible. As a system undergoes a process, irreversibilities may be found within the system. So, naay duha ka klase sa irreversibility. First is the internal irreversibility. Kung mo-occur na siya sa within the system. So, kung naka-system, naka-environment, kung ang irreversibility na sa system, internal ang tawag, external, katong nag-occur sa surroundings. Okay? Okay, reversible process. A process of a system is reversible if the system and all its parts of the surroundings can be exactly restored to the respective initial state. So, mauni siya, no? Muna sa gatong gi tanaw na to kaganihan, no? Ang mga perpetual motion machine. O, mauto siya. Mga reversible process. So, mga nang reversible man to. Siyempre, no? Kung sa reversible, ano man di concept sa reversible? Example lang yung pendulum. Kung naani siya dari nga position, pagbuhi ni mo, siyempre, muswing siya. Muswing, hana. Pagbalik niya, mabalik na po siya dari. Which is impossible ano naman, naaakay friction dire, naaakay drag sa hangin, no? Ang ganang drag is kung ano siya, agi na siya sa kaning object o sa air ng interaction na ay skin friction. So maunang na pag swing na dili na gid na mobalik dire sa initial position, magkahinay gina sa kaana antod mo die out, no? So mauna nga itong mga perpetual motion machine kasi na yung mag-invento sa inyo, hindi gina pwede, no? Mga kuana siya muna gitawag mga pinagbabawal na technique sa mechanical engineering, no? Hindi na siya pwede. Sample, another one. Car that runs with water. Again, that is impossible, no? Car that runs with hydrogen, pwede. No, pero kumiyong ka o tubilan ni mo ang car, wala kailaing ibutang niya, and then it runs, possibly na. Ano naman, gay, ang process sa car is internal combustion ng water alone dili man mo combust, no? Unless kung imo na siyang ipagi og electrolysis, separate ni mo hydrogen, separate ang oxygen, ang hydrogen na ang mo fuel sa imong car. Again, pag buhat po ni mo na ga-introduce man ka og work in the form of electrical energy, electrical power, no? So kanang mga kon sa YouTube, car that runs with water, hindi na siya pwede. Nay mag-answer sa inyo, ana, di, sure na. No? Nay magbuhat sa inyo, ana, car that runs with hydrogen, kanak naman, no? Daghana na siya. No? So, muna siya. Again, internally reversible, okay. So, mga description na rin siya. So, mag-proceed to three. Applying the second law to thermodynamic cycle. So, mungkin yung ato ang main nga story, ano? Okay, later on, ani, di rin ato ma-determine kung what is the theoretical work or theoretical na efficiency nga makuha na ito kung naakay system diha, pila man kung makuha ani nga efficiency. So muna siya. Okay. Interpreting the Kelvin-Planck statement. Again, this is the equivalent sa Kelvin-Planck statement. Okay, for a power cycle, again, I don't know kung na-discuss ba nato nino. Power cycle. Balik tas chapter 2. Naman isa chapter 2. Power cycle. Okay, power cycle. Adara. Energy analysis of cycle. Okay, so diba mo niyang energy balance first law. Okay? Kani mo niyang power cycle, nag-produce kag work. So, Q in minus Q out. And then, efficiency niya. Okay. Ang efficiency, remember, ang efficiency is desired output over unsa ang gi-input ni mo. So, dere, mo man niyang gi-input ni mo, heat from the hot body, mo niyang output. So, mo niyang efficiency, power cycle, o 1 minus Q out over Q in. For refrigeration, unsa may target po mo sa refrigeration? Naman yun, refrigeration na cycle. Ang target mo sa refrigeration is kani Q in, mo ni mong desired na output. Ang input ni mo, kaning work. So, ang sama na siya. So, mauna, dire. Refrigeration cycle, Q in over work. So, mauna yung coefficient of performance. Q kung heat pump, ang desired mo sa heat pump, by the way, ang kanyang difference sa heat pump o refrigeration, no? Sa US, isa rin siya ka, device. Bang, ilang mga air conditioner dito kay dili man ganang bugnaw lang kay naa may winter, naa may summer. Kung summer, function to as kuan ganang katong ang ilang desired output is bugnaw. Pero kung winter, ilang desired output na po is ito na pong init. So manang mo-work siya as a heat pump. So sa heat pump, ang init sa so morning queue out imong desired ganyan. Ganabang sa air conditioner ni mo, di ba? Naaman ay normal sa to kay kanimang ninani. Kaniman. Kung naadere ang room, o mo ni ang heat nga gusto na tukwaon sa isang room. And then, ibuga na sa diri sa surrounding ang init na sa kung sa mga country na po na, na ay winter, baliho na po din nila. Kanina po nang ibuga diri, no? So, ibaliho na ni. Kanina po, diri na po ang room ni mo. Diri ang room. So, kanina po lang kinangalan. No, pero in actual, dili na balibaliho na po doon install ang air conditioner. Kuha na lang siya na revolve diri na. Diri na po na mo kuhaan. Init na po din lang kinangalan. No, so, sa heat pump, muna siya ang iyaang cue out lang desired over work. So that's it. Now, i-apply na to ang again, sa first law, no? Possibly man tayo makakuha o 100% efficiency. Pero, maunang naaayon na i-formulate nila ang second law. Kaya nga naman, kita nila, uy, dili man pwedeng 100% efficient. Dili man ma-achieve. Dili man tayo ng heat, mahimong work. So, mauna siya. Again, this is the efficiency, no? Carnot corollaries. Okay, kinsa po ni si Carnot. Ano si Carnot? Anong Carnot? Dili na Carnot, no? French ni siya nga, engineer. Siya mo ay naka sa iyag pangalan kaning Carnot cycle, Carnot engine. So, kanang Carnot cycle, muna siya ang pinaka-efficient nga engine. Ano man, kaya reversible man ang mga processes diha. So, muna siya ang theoretical na kuan, engine. Kanabang so, kanabang mga actual na processes, i-compare na siya sa Carnot. Yan ay di kalayo sa Carnot ni nga actual nga engine. Carnot corollary, the thermal efficiency of an irreversible power cycle is always less than the thermal efficiency of reversible power cycle in when each operates between the same two thermal reservoirs. So, ang sa'yang pasabot, always dako ang reversible power cycle of efficiency compared to irreversible. Diba? Kung ano siya, hanang common sense kaya. Katawa, all reversible power cycles operating between same to thermal reservoir have the same thermal efficiency. Okay, so yung pasabot, whether gamay or dako imong engine, as long as pareho sila nga reversible, the same sila o thermal efficiency. No, bahala o lahi-lahi sila fluid ni gamit. As long as the same ilang thermal reservoir, and the same sila nga power, reversible power cycle. The same ilang efficiency. Okay? The same way, ninanarapod sa refrigeration. Ninanarapod po ng statement. Oh, ang statement there is, the coefficient of performance of irreversible refrigeration cycle is always less than the coefficient of performance of a reversible refrigeration cycle. Okay. And the same way sa heat pump. Imoraning it is the name word na refrigeration of heat pump. Okay, so the question is, unsa man di ay ang maximum nga efficiency? Remember, diba? Timanan ninyo ning equation. Okay, kung power cycle, 1 minus QC over QH. So, kung ma-determine nato ni siya, may bawaan na to ang maximum efficiency. So, unsa day, equivalent na ng QC over QH. Okay, for... Para may bawaan na to ng QC over QH for reversible power cycle. No? So, kani siya is... Iyon dere, function na rin siya sa temperature. Function sa temperature. Therefore, QC over QH is just TC over TH. Ah, more than is siya. More than equivalent anin niya. Again, remember, reversible cycle. So, kung naanakaan nga ratio sa may metabo. By the way, ang gamiton dere nga unit is Kelvin. Dapat naka-Kelvin eh. So, kung degree Celsius, plasa na nimo to 73.15. Okay? So, kung power cycle, QC over QH is just 1 minus TC over TH. There, so, also may implication na ni. Ang implication na ni niya, mauni ang Carnot efficiency. So, mauni ang siyempre, kung given ka o naakay, kung ba? Kung naakay geothermal na power plant, diba? Geothermal power plant, kay naamang kay gawas diya nga steam. Siyempre, naanay temperature. No? So, ang pangutanan ni mo, kung naakoy engine dere, unsa man ang, kung magbutang ko cycle dere, unsa may pila man unsa kadako nga efficiency ako makuha. So, muna siya. Kuhaunan nimo ang temperature sa atong steam and then konsuman yung TC mo yung environment nimo ambient. So makuha na din nimo ang efficiency. No, example, kung naa kay 100 degrees Celsius, so ang 100 plus 273 ang imo ang TH. So 1 minus eh, butang na ito nga 25 plus 273 ilaman na 25 plus 273 divide din mo 373 efficiency nga makuha ni mo kay 20%. No, gamera kayo. 20%. So, gamay kayo siya. Pero, siyempre, sustainable man. Geothermal power plant. Wala naman kay other kuhan niya. So, okay na lang na ay 20 kumpara sa wala kay 40. Diba? Okay, so, unsa may pinaka-efficient ng car, pila may efficiency sa pinaka-efficient na car, atong i-search. Huh? Efficiency of vehicle, no? Oh, ibutang na to nga 50%. O, na daw 50%. Butang talaga tinood ni. O, kung ibuta, kung mayunta nga ang pinaka-efficient na car karon is 50% efficient. Usa yung pasabutan na. Meaning ana, kung nagtubil ka 100 liters, 50 liters na gilabay rin mo sa surrounding. Okay? No? No? Kung nagbayad ka 100 pesos, magtaas naman ng 50, mga 40 siguro. Kung nagbayad ka o kung 40% efficient mong car, kung nagbayad ka o 100 pesos, 60 pesos na imurang gilabay. So, muna sa'yo, meaning, anak. No? So na i-grab dere, giyon dere nga grab. Unsa may meaning ani nga grab? Kani siya efficiency versus TH, no TH. Magkataas daw imo ang TH, magkataas daw imong efficiency. Again, but naman ni limit ning TH good. Ano man, sorry, limit ani material nimo. Siyempre kung mag-work ka sa 100,000 degree, oh, ano to, 1,000 degrees Celsius, di makita po ka material na maka-withstand na, no? So, mo na siya. Usually, naman kay nakay limit sa TH nimo, di ka pwede nga maabot sa 3,000, no? Although, taas na kaysa na nandari yung efficiency o mga 90. So, muna siya. Muna nag-dibantig. And then, mahal na po kayo. So, muna importante yung second law of thermodynamics. Makabalo ka ba? Mabalance ni mo nga. Consider a system executing a power cycle for which the average temperature of heat addition is 745 Kelvin. And the average temperature at which heat is discharged is 298 Kelvin. For a reversible cycle receiving and discharging energy by heat transfer at these temperatures, the thermal efficiency is 60%. Now then, conventional power producing cycle had thermal efficiency ranging up to 40%. Actual. No? So meaning ang actual 40% dili ra kayo layo sa 60%. Again, for refrigeration na heat pump, mo kuni ang corresponding equation. So muna siya. Power cycle, refrigeration and heat pump application. Na example na rin, later on example at ani. Okay, proceed ta sa Carnot cycle. So, ang Carnot cycle, again, mo niya ang pinaka-efficient na cycle. Kay, kung man siya, reversible man yung mga processes. Okay, so ang Carnot cycle, upat ni sa ka-processes, duha ni is two adiabatic process and two isothermal process. Adiabatic and isothermal. Adiabatic, okay, meaning adiabatic. Adiabatic meaning heat transfer is zero. Isothermal meaning constant temperature. Isobaric meaning constant pressure. So, wala siya. Isochoric, constant volume. Sa volume ba? Sige. So, mauna siya ang diagram sa imong Carnot cycle. So, i-explain lang ako ang say, naitabo dari. PV diagram. So, from 1 to 2, unsa ni siya? Constant, adiabatic. Adiabatic compression. Anong kabalo ka ng compression? Kay volume 1, volume 2, may gamay mo na. Pagamay. So, compression. Compress, and then, from 2 to 3, kaninga lines. By the way, kay for kuan man siya. For gas, magunin. Gas. Muna wala kayo makita ng anak. Eh. Siyempre, kuan man to. Yung liquid from two-phase man to. So, gas ni siya. 2 to 3, saan ni siya? Constant temperature line ni isothermal expansion. O, isothermal expansion ni siya. And then, dire, direto imo ang QH. No, dire ka nagbutang og QH, nag-receive QH. Ito po, and then expand na po adiabatic expansion. Adiabatic expansion from 3 to 4 and then balik ka dire isothermal compression 4 to 1. And then kaning kung gusto nimo ma-determine ang unsa man ang work and then develop ani kani mo ni sa kani nasa sulod dire sa cycle network ang network eh, mura man ang i-add ni tanang work nila, work 1 to 2, work siyempre no, kung compression na nag-add ka work diha, so negative yung work ana i-minus na ni mo dari sa expansion. Okay, so mauna siya compression, expansion, adiabatic expansion. No, dari ka nag add of heat, dari ka nag release of heat. Okay, so mo po ni Carnot vapor power cycle. Oh, so mo na siya ang 1 to 2. 1 to 2 is expansion. Oh, 1 to 2 expansion. Dari mo na store by ni mo. Nakay na produce ang work dari. 2 to 3 ano siya, heat addition sa surrounding. Three to four, kung ano niya, nagpump ka o kung diri, pump ka o liquid. Four to one, okay. So ano man yung dili ni pwede sa actual, ganing actually ganing state three dili ni pwede, no? Morning, disod niya apply ni Carnot sa actual kay two phase man ni, so magpump ka diri o gas o liquid. So, dapat imong pump ano? No? Dapat imong pump ano? Kaya imong pump, design mo na nga liquid ragit ang i-pump. Again, this is for kaninga diagram po. Carnot gas refrigeration and heat pump cycle. So, balihon na ito ni mga processes. Process 1 to 2. Expansion while receiving energy QC from cold reservoir. So, diritong mag-receive of heat from the surrounding. Sa imo ang katong ipabugnong compartment. 2 to 3 is adiabatic compression. 3 to 4 is gas is compressed isothermally. Isothermal compression na, makita niyo mo nga may gamay ang volume while discharging heat to the hot reservoir. And then, 4 to 1 is gas expansion adiabatically. So, that's it. And we will have examples later on. Okay, so let's have an example on applying the second law of thermodynamics. So this example is example 5.1, page 194. Okay, so I'll read. The inventor claims to have developed a power cycle capable of delivering a network of, so this is the work, okay, this is the claim, okay. Muna yung claim sa isa ka-inventor ng work daw is 410 kilojoules. For an energy in input by heat transfer of 1,000 kilojoules. Okay, the system undergoing the cycle receives the heat transfer from hot gases. By the way, this is the diagram. This is your power cycle. And then you have input QH or Q in of 1000 and work of 410 kilojoules. And then (clears throat) Okay. So, morning system. Morning mo ang TH of 500 Kelvin. You have TC of 300 Kelvin. Okay, the question is, evaluate the claim of the inventor kung valid ba siya. Okay? So, in order to evaluate that one, we need to determine the efficiency any. Efficiency any for actual efficiency. No? Efficiency actual is just equal to work over Q in, which is 410 over 1000. So this is 0.41, no? Or 41%. Okay, so this is the actual, no? Money claim niya. Claim. And then, ang ideal or maximum, no? Maximum nga ma-attain using this two reserve what? Ano sa man? This is equal to 1 minus TC over TH, right? So, by the way, ang kanin temperature ni mo is should be in Kelvin or Rankine, no? Kelvin or Rankine, degree Rankine. Rankine sa English unit po niya. You just need to kuha ni mong kuha ni conversion. TC 300 over 500. 1 minus 3/5 is 2/5 or 0.4 or 40%. So, unsay conclusion nato ani karon? The question is the valid claim? Ang conclusion nato, therefore the claim is not valid. Not valid. Ano man, because ang iyang claim nilapas, no? Ang iyang claim nilapas sa maximum, which is impossible, no? Muman ni siya ang efficiency ni mga ma-attain using this one. So, dili ni mo ni pwede nga malapas. Malapas ka rin na, dili na valid. Or, bisa na mo equal, no? Kung actual process niya, mingan ka nga, niyabot kayo 0.4, niya pwede. Maabot rin mo ni kung ideal, reversible process. So, that's it. Okay, let's have another example. Example 5.3. Okay, in example 5.3, you have a house or dwelling which requires 5 times 10 to the 5 kilojoules per day to maintain its temperature at 22 degrees Celsius when the outside temperature is 10 degrees Celsius. If an electrical heat pump is used to supply this energy, determine the minimum theoretical work input for one day of operation. Okay, so let's draw the diagram. You have a house. Okay, naki house. And then, okay, by the way, hindi na natin ibutang itong heat pump, no? Heat pump. Okay, so unsay kinahanglan nimo sa heat pump? Kinahanglan nimo ni supply and of work. And then sa heat pump, ang kinahanglan nimo diha, desired output nimo is ani QH. So ngayon dere maintain na ni at 22 degrees Celsius. And then ang lower ni mga reservoir is 10 degrees Celsius. Okay? Oh, by the way, ang 10 is 10 degrees Celsius. Okay, let's convert. Ang 10 degrees Celsius is plus 273. That is 283 kilobin. And then yung 22, this is 295. Okay, the question is determine the minimum theoretical work input. Theoretical work input. Okay. So, kanus aman mo result ng minimum theoretical work input? So, it will result if your system is reversible, di ba? If ang system niyo is reversible, meaning na efficiency is dako, you know, or max, maximum efficiency. Work input is minimum or least, pinakagamay. No, so ikan diha, we makita na to no nga. By the way, this is QC. Kita na to nga, we need to solve this one for a reversible cycle. So, sa reversible na cycle, efficiency niya is, ang desired output niyo sa heat pump, QH, so TH over, QH over work, which is ang work ni mo dere, no, kung mo ni mo system applying first law, ang work ni mo dere is what man name, for a cycle 0 is equal to QC minus QH minus work, or work is just QC minus QH. So siya. Dito na natin na pong kagun. On na siya. Therefore, ang work ni mo will be QH over gamma. So, naabot ay QH. Ang given sa problem, QH daw is 5 times 10 to the 5 kilojoule per day. And then, ang ipangutana is minimum work input in one day operation. So, kita na to nga, ang gamel na to, ang para masold na tong work, kanina na, wala pa. So, tusubun ang gamma. Gamma is just TH TC minus TH. Therefore, gamma is 295 over 283 minus 295. Na answer ana. Answer ana is tosubon. Kilojoule per day. Okay? So, morning ang this is the minimum work input. Okay? So, medyo sa'yo naman siya pag-apply na. No?